Tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern, Costa Rican side Alajuelense welcomes DC United to the Estadio Alejandro Morera Soto in Alajuela. Alajuelense will be without its key players, Patrick Pembrookton and Kevin Sancho, through suspension. On paper, Los Rojinegros are considered the underdogs, but Oscar Ramirez's men are unlikely to be intimidated. During the group stage, they knocked out reigning champion Cruz Azul and aimed to do the same against DC United. On the American side, Ben Olsen has strengthened his squad, adding Finnish international defender Marcus Hallstedt and Costa Rican attacker Jairo Arrieta to the roster. DC United won all four of its games in the group stage, finishing as the top seed and avoiding Mexican opposition in the quarterfinals. Nevertheless, they better be ready for a battle tonight. Alajuelense won't be easy to beat.